The Cardinals are going for their fourth straight win. Hi again, everybody, and welcome. I'm Dwayne Kuiper, and it's another great night for baseball. And partner, are you ready for this one?
I sure am, Kuiper. This is going to be a great matchup.
We should have a good one. Ready to throw the game's first pitch, Chris Carpenter. This evening's teams are the Chicago Cubs and the St. Louis Cardinals. And the game's underway with that pitch.
He's got a four-seamer, a really great curveball, and a prodigious circle change.
Fastball over the heart of the plate, strike. Hitters ahead, 2-1. No complaining today, a clear sky at game time. He sends this pitch to center. Base hit to lead off the inning. Sandberg yanks the pitch to left. Just out in front, and he pulls it foul.
Strike two.
There's a strike.
That curveball is most effective when the pitcher's throwing all of his pitches over the plate.
It's a line drive. Brock makes the play. Coming to the plate, Billy Williams. Hit, what a play! Two outs.
Kite, the guy standing in right field has his share of outfield assists. Look for the runner to stay at third if it's hit to right. Pitcher really threw a bad fastball there, and the batter had no choice but to let it go by.
Misses for a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
He yanked. What a play! That's the third out with one runner stranded in scoring position. And now the starting lineup for the home team. Here's how the defense is set up. Rivas delivers a ball, 1-0.
He strikes out about 7 per 9 innings, a pretty impressive total.
Line shot the other way. Base hit to lead off the inning.
From the time that ball hit the bat, that ball had no chance of being caught.
Misses for a ball.
He's throwing 222 innings this season, and batters have...
Makes a move to first. Down the line. He bobbled it. He reaches with a base hit.
Cut, this batter's locked in. He got his pitch, hammered it. It's just sweet hitting is all.
Slaughter sends this one out to shallow right. He's on with a single. Another hit given up by Rivas. Hit towards the shortstop. Infield fly, which means the batter's out and the base runners can advance at their own risk. Roland steps into the batter's box. And it's low. Misses two balls and no strikes.
All this guy's got to do is hit the ball marginally deep and they should score the runner from third easily.
He makes a super running catch. I didn't think he'd get there.
Hit that ball just deep enough to score the run. That's a good AB.
Here's Jim Edmonds. One ball count. He sends this pitch towards second base. That'll do it for the Cardinals in the first. After one, the score is 1-0. In there for a strike.
He strikes out about 8 per 9 innings, a pretty impressive total.
He rolls one, makes the diving stop. They get the out on the play. Stepping in, Alfonso Soriano. One out and the bases are clear. Ground ball pulled down to the left side. There's two away. Sharply hit to the shortstop. Sets them down in order. Heading into the bottom of the inning, the Cubs trail by one. Leading off, the bottom of the order.
If the infield backs up one step, he'll put down a bunt.
The left fielder is running. Soriano puts it away. Up next, Benji Molina. No balls, one strike is the count.
This guy has 5 pitches in his repertoire.
Hit on a line the other way. He's on first with a hit.
Got a good pitch to hit right there, and he put it in the outfield for a single.
Next at the plate, Chris Carpenter. He squared around a bunt, but didn't offer. He winds and throws. There's a push bunt. They get the force at second. That's a fielder's choice. Doesn't get the call. That's a ball. Here's the 1-0 pitch. That one's high and deep, going. A 2-run home run.
Now, is that great clutch hitting or what? One swing, 2 runs. Sweet.
That'll bring up Lou Brock. And he gets the strike call. There's a line drive. He's around first. And that's a 3-base hit.
He placed that ball perfectly, winning the third with no play.
Digging in, Nina Slaughter. Nope, missed for a ball.
He throws a 4-seamer, a cut fastball, and the slurve.
Line shot to right. Oh, baby, what a catch! After 2 innings, Chicago trails by 3. For more on MVP baseball, log on today at easports.com. EA Sports, it's in the game. Hits it into foul territory. Hundley pulls it to left. Easy play made by Brock. Rivas up next. One out, nobody on. A screamer up the middle. He reaches with a 1-out single.
Hey, great hitters have a knack for finding holes and getting base hits.
He goes to first. Popped up in foul territory, but he has room for a play. And the pitch. There's a line drive. The side is retired and will go to the bottom of the inning. Going into the bottom of the third, the score is 3-0.
Looks like he has none of his pitches with him.
He takes it the other way and sends a fly out to left. He's on his way to second. Great start to the inning. A leadoff two-bagger.
God, that pitch was running inside on him. Still a good way for a baseline.
Runner on second with nobody out. Takes a pitch just off the plate. 1-0. Next pitch. Hit on the ground. That's in the hole. A base hit. Close play, but they got him.
He really doesn't make a very good throw here, but lucky for him, his teammate picks him up and makes a play out of it.
Next up, Jim Edmonds. Line drive up the middle. He's on his way to third. And a run scores.
Skipper's going to love that. Drive in one and set yourself up in scoring position for another.
Although this guy hits both ways, his swing is much more refined batting right-handed.
The infielders have to be thinking, ground ball to the left side, look the runner back on the first. Ground ball to the right side, just go to first.
Weakly hit. He catches the ball for the out.
Made a nice pitch there to get the fly ball. Nice work.
Molina is into the batter's box.
Right, don't think twice about sending the runner on a hit to the left fielder. He's got one of the better outfield arms in the league.
With three innings played, St. Louis leads by four. For more on MVP baseball, log on tonight at easports.com. EA Sports, it's in the game.
This guy's got great speed. He puts a lot of pressure on the infield when he puts the ball in play.
The catcher set up on the corner, but the batter showed a good eye there and took the curve for a ball.
Takes a tailing fastball.
That was a purpose pitch. Fastball out of the zone, hoping the batter would chase. Better move.
Base hit to lead off the inning.
That was a shot. Good thing it didn't hit anybody. It could have taken an infielder's arm right off.
That one splits the outfielders. He's rounding second. That's a two-base hit.
Batters at this level will turn mis-executed pitches into hits all the time. You better not let this guy get on base. He will run you to death. He's got super wheels.
And they got him by a step. That one will go down as a fielder's choice.
No surprise to see the manager coming out of the dugout. I hope he got everything off his chest, because he won't get another chance. The umpire is giving him the boot.
Soriano will bat next.
This guy can really motor down the line, so the defense needs to field the ball cleanly.
He goes into second hard.
The second baseman did a fantastic job there with that runner barreling into him to get a good throw out to complete two.
Well, they did manage a couple of hits, but in the run column, they come up empty. Hit on the ground to the left side. What a win.
Here's a guy you don't want on base because he can fly.
He jacked that one way back and gone.
Chopped off his bat on that ball here.
Here's Lou Brock. Ripped deep into center field. He comes up with it.
Oh, what a great diving catch. What a great play.
Stepping in, one for two, Enos Slaughter.
Break one. Kaipa, I'm not so sure he'd have hit that one even if he would have swung at it.
A little too far off the plate for a ball. He hits a fly ball to shallow left field. He's on first with a single. That's another hit given up by Rivas. The pitch is hit up the middle. He's on first with a base hit.
The bullpen is stirring, so he just wants to come out and give the bullpen some more time. Now batting, Scott Rolen.
Sometimes a pitcher needs a visit to regroup and refocus. Seems like
long fly ball, way back, and see you later.
Wow, that was smoked out of here, no doubt about it.
Next at the plate, Jim Edmonds. It's hit out towards short. That'll do it for the Cardinals in the fourth. After four, the score is 8-0. Due up, the bottom of the order. Line drive smashed at the second baseman. That's a leadoff single. He keeps him honest with a throw over to first.
Hey, the pitcher made a mistake there, but lucky for him, the batter was so surprised he couldn't take advantage of it.
That one splits the outfielders. He's rounding first. Hundley has himself a two-base hit.
Batters at this level will turn mis-executed pitches into hits all the time.
Strike one.
Anything hit on the ground on the left side, the infielders have to remember to look that runner back and then get the out at first.
Ground ball to the second baseman. That's two down. The Cubs are getting their bullpen ready. It's hit out to left. That'll do it as we go to the bottom of the inning. Heading into the bottom of the inning, the Cardinals lead by 8. That's all for him today. Lieber comes in to try to provide some relief. Nobody out. Swing and a fly ball to center field. Hit well. Williams makes the routine catch.
Never in doubt.
The next batter is Benji Molina. Taken for a ball.
They're gonna have to do something out there. Some of these pitches ain't even close.
He leaps and makes the catch for the out.
It's a great example of how good this guy is in the field. I mean, he can really go get it. I don't care what kind of hitter or pitcher is. No way you.
That one's high and deep. Going, going. He retires the side in order. After 5 innings, the Cubs trail by a margin of 8.
Now on the plate, the shortstop.
That one splits the outfielders. Sandberg is into second with a double.
Hey, partner, that's a mistake right there. That ball had whack me written all over it.
This guy's really got great wheels. He can really mess up with the pitcher's game plan when he gets on.
Well, right there, we saw what he's considered an elite fielder. Great catch. On a base hit to left, they might want to hold that runner. He's got an exceptional arm. Hey, that's a great play on a very tough line drive. That's one of the toughest balls in baseball to judge.
On the ground. That retires the side.
Okay, this guy didn't have a whole lot of success at the dish today, but his hits will come.
So they got one base hit, but couldn't do anything with it. The top of the order coming up.
This is a guy that's got tremendous speed. If I were them, I'd go right after him. You do not want him on the bases.
Pitch taken for a ball.
Base hit to lead off the inning.
He's done his job. Now let's see if his teammates can bring him around.
Coming to the plate, Lou Brock. Up the middle. He's headed to third. That's another base hit.
Guys, they're making some great decisions on the bases. The runner moving from first to third on that single was a great example of that.
Just missed.
The batter needs to be patient right here and get a pitch he can drive to the outfield.
That one's driven way back. It might be. It could be. What a catch. That would have been gone. The runner scores on the sacrifice fly.
To me, that's a successful at bat. As a batter, anytime you can drive in a run, you've done your job.
He hits one on a line the other way. He's around second. A run crosses the plate.
Hey, he does a great job of knocking the run, and look at this, they're still threatening.
Next up with five runs batted in, Scott Rowland.
That runner on second is going to be going on anything hit on the ground to the right side. In that situation, the fielders need to get the sure out at first.
Slices foul. Here's the 1-1. On the ground. There's an out. Up next, Jim Edmonds. He takes the pitch to left. And the inning is over with one runner left aboard. With three innings left, the score is 10-0. For more on MVP baseball, log on to easports.com. EA Sports, it's in the game. The batter couldn't check his swing. Soriano takes, and the count evens at one. He got all of that one. No doubt about it.
There was no doubt about that. You can see that thing was out of here the second it hit the bat.
No balls in one strike. And he gets there in time.
Hey, that ball was screaming through the infield until it met his glove. Great play by a great fielder.
One down.
Ball. Hundley takes it outside for a ball. And the pitch. He hits one on a line the other way. They make the play. That one splits the outfielders. He's headed to second. Two base hit. The Cubs have a pair of righties up in the bullpen. Out of the zone, that's a ball.
That curveball was close, but the umpire thought it broke just a little bit too far wide of the plate. Strike one.
And here's the delivery. Ball. Fastball misses upstairs.
Just not getting much on his fastball out there right now.
That'll be a base hit. He's around third. Out number three as we head to the home half. It's the middle of the seventh, which means it's time to stretch. Now on to the bottom of the order. It's driven into the gap for what should be extra bases. He's around first. A double.
Batters at this level will turn mis-executed pitches into hits all the time.
Here's Benji Molina. That one was smashed. Flips it to the pitcher running to first.
Kite, the pitcher just tossed up a fat one there. I mean, it looked like a beach ball.
Next up, Chris Carpenter. Umpire calls ball. He looked like he was going to bunt, but pulled back.
Any type of fly ball in the outfield should score a run here, unless it's hit to the right fielder. He has got a super arm.
Ball. Full count. Down he goes on strikes.
He's got to be pretty pumped up about that pitch. He fell behind but fought back to get the strikeout.
Hey, this guy at the plate can flat out fly. You better go right after him because you don't want to put him on for free.
All this guy's got to do is hit the ball marginally deep and they should score the runner from third easily.
Williams makes the routine catch. The runner scores on the sack fly.
Well, that's a great at bat right there. Hit the ball in the air of the outfield, score the run.
Next at the plate, Orlando Cepeda. That one's drilled way back and out of here.
I thought the thing was going to leave the yard altogether. What a shot.
Next up with one run batted in, Enos Slaughter. Lofts one to left. Soriano puts it away with ease. With two innings left, the Cubs trail by a margin of 12. Today's game is brought to you by EA Sports. EA Sports, it's in the game. Swung on and hit a ton. It's carrying. It bounces off the wall. He's in there with a stand-up double.
Batters at this level will turn mis-executed pitches into hits all the time. This guy runs like the wind. You better go right after him. You do not want to put him on for free. On a ground ball on the left side right here, the infielders have to look that runner back and then fire on to first. The right side just needs to get the out at first.
He's on his way to the plate. A run comes in. The Cardinals have someone warming up in the bullpen. Ground ball hit hard up the middle. He's headed to third. A run scores on the play.
Did a real nice job of moving that runner into scoring position. Let's see if they can bring him around. At this point in the game, every run is huge.
The bullpen is stirring, so he just wants to come out and give the bullpen some more time.
The pitcher really needs to slow down and refocus. Seems like that trip to the mound came just at the right time.
He's out on an easy play. That's an infield base hit. With one home run already, here's Alfonso Soriano. This guy can flat out run. He really puts the pressure on the defense when he's flying around the bases. Opened up a little too soon and pulls it foul. Turns on it and he's laid out. He's got it. What a great diving catch. Fielder's choice. Hit on a line to right for a base hit. He's rounding second. That's another single.
I don't care what it is, pitching, fielding, defense. It's just like everything else. Base running is pure end.
He goes to third. Shallow fly ball to right field. There's a run. RBI base hit.
Hey, partner, looks like a line drive to the box score tomorrow. Great base hit.
And that's another run surrendered by Carpenter. Out number three with two men left on base. Heading into the bottom of the inning, Chicago trails by nine. The Cubs call for a reliever. A new pitcher is coming in. The next batter is Albert Pujols. It's hit towards third base. One gone. The Cubs have some action out in the bullpen. Roland is up next. On the ground to third. Two down. The Cardinals have two men up in the pen, a lefty and a righty. That'll bring up Jim Edmonds. The pitch is taken to the left side. That'll do it for the Cardinals, and there's still one inning left. After eight innings, the Cubs trail by nine. Leading off, the 1-2-3 hitters.
This is it. They're going to have to create some offense in a hurry.
And a breaking ball down low.
Close pitch right there, but the batter let the curveball go by, and the umpire called it a ball.
And it's two balls in one strike. Grabbed by the shortstop.
Kipe's quick reaction allowed him to make the play on that line drive. Nice play.
And here's the pitch. Heater inside for a ball.
That was a close pitch, but the ump thought was a little too far off the black to be a strike.
Break one.
That one's foul, but it looks like there's some room. He catches it in foul territory. Stepping in two for four, Billy Williams. With the speed this guy has, he's always a threat to steal a base.
Sometimes you try to make a hitter chase your pitch. That's what you saw with that fastball.
Low. He's going back at the track, the wall. Not gonna get it, it is gone.
As a batter, you've got to take advantage when the pitcher mis-executes.
He's done for the day. Coming in to pitch, Arthur Rhodes. He delivers. Lashed. He's having a nice game with three base hits.
Banks, it's a little worm burner past the infield. Wasn't pretty, but hey, it's a big league knock nonetheless.
Ground ball hit down the left side. Out on the play. The Cardinals have won four straight games. The St. Louis Cardinals win it by eight.